In this video, we learn to simplify inverse of sine of 1 upon square root of 1 plus square of x. Let us assume y is equal to inverse of sine of 1 upon square root of 1 plus square of x. Let us also assume x is equal to cotangent of theta. Replacing x by our assumed value in y gives us y is equal to inverse of sine of 1 upon square root of 1 plus square of cotangent of theta. We know 1 plus square of cotangent of theta is equal to square of cosecant of theta. The trigonometry identity has been verified in the video appearing at the upper right corner of this video. The link of the video is also given in the description section. So y is equal to inverse of sine of 1 upon square root of cosecant of theta. We know square root of cosecant of theta is equal to cosecant of theta. So y is equal to inverse of sine of 1 upon cosecant of theta. We know 1 upon cosecant of theta is equal to sine of theta. So y is equal to inverse of sine of theta. Application of inverse of function properties gives us y is equal to theta. As per our assumption, x is equal to cotangent of theta. Application of inverse of function properties implies theta is equal to inverse of cotangent of x. So, the above statement implies y is equal to inverse of cotangent of x. Thus, simplification of inverse of sine of 1 upon square root of 1 plus square of x is inverse of cotangent of x. Thank you for being with me. I hope you like this video. Please click the like button and subscribe button. Do not forget to press the notification bell so that you get the notifications of my new videos. Share the video and do write in the comments. I am eager to listen to your thoughts. If you have any question related to the video, if you think I should make a video on any topics in which you are interested, please write in the comments. Thank you.